Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. So we took advantage of the 10 days for 10 plex deal. Which, since they just gave us 25 plex the other day, it's basically free money. And we are doing abyssals to try and get even more skill points. we're gonna complete the drone's task at least, so that's good. Hopefully we get some trigs in the next room. We got the zoomies. Just lose all my drones? What? Like, I know I'm tired and I'm not operating at 100%, but like, how did that happen and I just totally didn't notice? Leave him behind, did I? No. Oh, man. Well, guess we're gonna be doing without for the next couple of runs. Should be fine, it'll just be a little bit slower, I guess. Feels almost lonely without my drones. I don't like it. Starting to think that the Kaldari Navy Caracal might be the way to go for abyssals. better for missiles than this one. I should check the stats on that when I'm done with this run. It's like auto-targeting missiles or something. Are they just flying around looking for me? Wild. So I forgot to reload. Probably all right. Oh, I forgot I was gonna look at that ship. All right, well. Oh. After this run, then. And this is where I'm really missing those drones.
The capacitor is empty. A module has run out of charges. The capacitor is empty.
Got my skill points at least. Bummer.
Thank you.
Skill training completed.
All right, so let's so 10% bonus to missile damage. Four hard points. It's 5553. Let's see what. Five drones. All right. Let's look at. Oh, that also has five drones. Interesting. Normal Caracal only has two. Six missiles, so a lot more damage. Rate of fire and explosion radius. And more shields. Yeah. About the same targeting range. A little bit slower, I think. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Quite a bit slower, actually. Well, that might be worth thinking about at some point, but I definitely don't have the skills for it. So, I guess tomorrow we'll build ourselves a new ship. But that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.